and I became electrified, I reckon. I don't know.
And the best new artist is me. I have never received nothing. You ain't never gave me no Grammy. And I've been singing for years. I am the architect of rock and roll. They never gave me nothing.
I really had a good time. It was fun. And to see the audience leap up like that, and I never seen that until today. And they jumped up like this, like how they leaped up out there. Since I said, oh my God, I haven't seen nothing like that since Tootie Fruity. Wop, bop-a-loo, bop-a-lop, bamboo made them jump up too. And then when I said that, everybody leaped out of their seats. I said, well, they're going, coming to see Little Richard. Everybody leaped out of their seat. What made them do that? I don't know. But they did, and I was so thankful. Woo!
The winner really is me.
Little Richard says his remarks were not meant to be bitter, but were said in jest.
I didn't say that because I have hatred or animosity against the Grammys, against anyone. I love everybody. But it just came out, and it's the truth. And so the truth came through, and thank you. I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it.
Little Richard's resurgence of popularity is being supported this month.